Welcome to 3 Excel Power Tips for Customizing Excel. I'm Trainer Lori. This quick session covers click and drag, autofill, and custom lists. When you click and drag in the cell, you simply increase the selection area. And notice your cursor is a big cross. And so when you're in the cell and you drag it somewhere else, it's going to increase the selection area. However, if you put your cursor on the line, now you can see it's an arrow with 4 sided arrows on it. And when I click on that and move it, I will actually move the data. So it's 2 different kinds of options when you click and drag. But then my favorite is the autofill, and that's in the bottom right corner. If you see that little square in the bottom right corner, that's your autofill handle. And when you click and drag that on a number, it will copy the number. On a date, if I click and drag on autofill, notice how my cursor turns into a crosshair, and I click and drag it, it will become Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. If I click on Jan, it turns into Jan, Feb, March, etc. If I click on 1/1/2013, it will increase it day by day. However, if you'll notice the option at the end, that will show, you can change it so that it only fills based on what you want. So if you just want weekdays, that means work days without the weekend, then you can have it fill that way as well. So it will increase dates. What if you want the date to copy or the number to increase? You can make the autofill handle do the opposite with control. When you click control, then the autofill handle, the crosshair changes to include another tiny crosshair. Simply remember to click control first, then click and drag autofill, and it will duplicate dates and increase numbers by 1. In other words, the opposite of what it normally does. But what if I want it to increase based on my own custom list? So I want to put in one of the cities where my company is, but I want it to show all the cities where my company is. It will do that. All you have to do is create the custom list under File Options, and in Excel Options, choose the Advanced tab. Under General, scroll all the way down to see Edit Custom Lists. You have 2 options. You can add it by hand and just type the entries in, or because I already have it in my worksheet, I simply use the Import with the Collapse button. I click the Collapse button, highlight the area on the worksheet that I have it, and then I click OK. Once you've created your custom list, you can also use that to sort by. See, under Sort and Filter, Custom Sort, one of the options, the order, is Custom List. Notice there's no collapse button here, so if you've already inserted it using the File option, then it will already appear in here. Otherwise, you have to add them by hand, one at a time.